So, Brock said his friend was dwarven like him, wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. I will be gathering resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not run errands for dwarves.
Oh. Dwarven, but no ring. One of his crew?
Scorch marks. There, along the floor and wall.
Weird. I guess we keep looking.
We?
I mean, I'll keep looking.
That kills us. That's it. No Valhalla, no hell, no after, ever.
It does not attack.
Ah. Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come. Not him.
Hey, I thought you didn't care.
I noticed the lack of ring while looting the body.
Ah.
Take her down, boy!
No ring. We're not gonna find Brock's friend alive, are we?
Focus up, boy! Boy.
Yes, sir.
Another map. Great.
Severed hand
attached to the Soul Eater.
Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock. No need to fight it, right?
No, we will fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it.
This is crazy. How are we supposed to kill something made of rock?
Be strong, Atreus. Stay focused. And look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement. Stronger than you know.
Thank you, Father. Let's see if that's the alchemist ring.
Green ring. Dwarvish inscription.
The alchemist. But where's the rest of him?
Ashes, most likely.
Soul Eater got him. I guess we should bring this back to Brock.
Thank you. What does it say?
Yes, sir. These runes were written fast. It spells out... Ejim Staney. I don't know that one.
We will ask the blue one.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised.
What'd you find?
Your alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brock. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a soul eater inside. And, well, it must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Feruxi. Now take a closer look at this here ring. Maybe Andvari left a bit of magic inside before he croaked.
Dwarves can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic jewels is like flies and pig lips. Supple ones.
Ugh. I'm not as interested as I thought.
Now you're talking. Son? Got something else in mind? What can I get you, you little fart?
You know, being small like us, that's natural. Less to hit.
What else? So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom? Boy.
Boy.
Vaithargar. Southern outposts of the Dwarven King. Dwarven King? Have you ever heard of a Dwarven King?
No.
Hey, Brock. You ever hear of a Dwarf King?
I suppose you're talking about Motsignir? Some bitch ruled over the humans once lived in this area. Built itself a castle just north of here.
A dwarven castle? What's it like?
You got yourself a pair of eyes and legs, ain't you? Might want to stock up before you head that way, though. Old Motsignir's known for collecting all manner of killerin creatures. Not sure who's looking after him now.
That's over. What happened to these people?
Follow the clues.
Okay. Well, scorch marks. They're all grouped together. So maybe they were hiding from some kind of fire breather. But they died anyways.
Look here.
Sir. Curse the Dwarf King. Bane of mankind. Sounds like he wasn't a very good king. I wonder why they hated him so much.
They are dead now. Does it matter?
Nah. I'm just curious.
Curiosity is dangerous, boy. Stay focused. Read it.
Yes, sir. Obey the Dowther. It means hunting death. Great. Begin to build statues this big.
Dwarves are resourceful creatures. Annoying, but resourceful.
I guess they must have been pretty important dwarves. Well, here it is. It's gotta have a weak point. Somewhere. Planning on doing this himself. Take that, Thor. He wasn't so tough.
Gods do not fall this easily, boy.
I know. I was just joking.
Nor are they a joking matter.
Sorry. Father, why did the gods cause so much trouble for us?
Because that is their nature.
But with all that power, you would think at least some of them would try to make life better for people.
And yet, the gods continue to spread misery. This is life, boy.
Hear that?